I was finished eating, but I think they're very hungry. I know sardines, of course, are not designed to eat a big thing like an entire squid. At this point, what they're going to be doing is clearing out some of the specks in the water. So notice how dirty the water is. Those are crumbs left over from bigger animals eating. And they're also going to be getting some krill that they throw in from this. Now, keep an eye on this water. Once the sardines are finished, things will look a lot cleaner. But also keep an eye on the surface. I'm going to watch for the pink krill that hit the water. We also have some brown pellets. Now, Maria is up there tossing it over the pellet.